Now, the holy sacrifice of the Mass is both a sacrifice and a meal. It's a sacrifice because it represents the one perfect sacrifice of Jesus on Calvary, and we are participating in that one sacrifice. We are also making present his death and resurrection, so we are really celebrating in every Mass the Paschal mystery anew. The Mass is also the meal. It's a reminder and a representation of the Last Supper that Jesus said, "Do this in memory of me." And for the Jewish people, to share food with someone was to share a spiritual bond, to become spiritual brothers and sisters. And so in the Mass, we not only have Holy Communion with God, but we also have communion with one another.